You'll never guess what we found out on the beach at Cannon Beach the day after a massive storm blew in. We headed down in the morning to see what the storm blew in. The first surprise was elk tracks walking the beach. That would have been a sight to see. This entire beach was just scattered in jellyfish parts.